Hello again. This is going to be a shorter stream, probably. Did transition, right? Yeah, it did. Cool. Nice. fuck. There it goes. Oh, my. Okay. So, the goal for today is two things, actually. One has more priority than the other. I will say that. I want to get Dragon Rage and Bubble Beam for ramen and fish, since those two are going to be the heavy hitters for the next gym. I have found a website called Nuzlocke.app that lets me kind of track my progress as I go with milestones and shit, so that's helpful. I'm not showing it to you, but like, it looks cool. But this is just gonna let me like track the Pokemon I catch and shit, so also tells me the natures and like team matchup, so this is gonna be helpful. My best bet, honestly, pretty sure that it's going to be Solrock in the end, if I get him a higher level. Who's got EXP? Are you? I think. Draining causes injury, damn. And yeah, he has the XP share, and he's almost leveled up as well. Fish needs levels. Can I fight this guy multiple times? No, I cannot. And I haven't... Have I fought everyone here already? It's been a bit of time since the last stream. Huh. That might have been the case. Okay. Best place to level up, I guess, is here for now. So, I'm gonna speed up a bit. Fish needs Dragon Rage, man. And Solrock needs better moves as well. Let me check. What moves does Solrock get? Pokemon DB, give me what you got. He already knows Rock Throw. Psywave would be pretty freaking sweet. That's level 25, so I need to level so many Pokemon to level 25. Because Fish learns Dragon Rage all level 25. Tentacool learns Bubble Beam level 25. And Solrock learns Psybeam level 25. So for now, I'm going to take the EXP share. That would be useful if I, you know, could catch it. I can't. Literally, like, I think Gyarados might become the highest level Pokemon from now on. Just as, like, Because Gyarados is Gyarados. He's a good Pokemon, pretty much. For my team. Like, when you look at my team, that's a pretty fucking good Pokemon, so... You know. Be nice if he was a higher level. And there we go. That is a consistent 40 HP on literally everyone. I have a nugget. Nice. That's cool. Do I say I'm crazy and try and fight those guys? No. Actually, I should be able to tank a couple of hits, so... Yeah. Dragon Rage. Nice. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna go and heal. Any hiker? No. Okay. I actually don't know what other encounters I could have gotten on the Jagged Pass. So, I'm kind of interested in that. Pokemon Emerald. I want to see what Pokemon could I have gotten. Machop, Numel, and Spoink. Okay, so I think I actually... Damn, I got lucky then. Good as Spoink. Hold on. Level 32, he evolves. What level is my Spoink? I'm obviously not gonna evolve him right now. Well, he's level 21, what the fuck? Huh? Summary, I wanna see what his stats are. Is he jolly? Yeah, he's jolly. If I train up Spoink, it might be good. But later. I want to see, can Tentacool take care of himself? Not really. How do you miss? That risky. What the hell is wrong with me? Okay, note to self, don't do that. I'm gonna have to buy a bunch of burn heals. I'm not making this. So I have decided that that's a bad idea. I'd rather not kill my Pokemon. This is not going well, is it? Can't only sell this nugget. Bye. Huh, funny. Yeah, I'll buy 5 of those. That should be good for now. Can he take care of things in here? Christ, I poison them. Really? What? So the funny thing about that is, it kind of saved me from falling asleep. Okay, I might have more luck if I do this. How I miss you. This is not going to do a lot of damage. Oh, that does more damage. Okay, never mind. You know, that's perfect. This is actually the perfect place to train this guy. Nice. And that's why this guy's probably gonna be, like, the head of our team. That was the wrong move. Kill him. Okay, I'm gonna heal up. That was not what I wanted. Huh. Well, I wasted a repel. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this for a little. There we go. That works. This also works. Goodbye. I'm just gonna go and heal. Because, yeah, I don't need to go through the Jagged Pass each time for healing. I'll just go to the lady. See, that helps. I am holding speed up so much. Oh my god. I should just set it to toggle. Using the wrong move. Perfect. Do I need fire spin? I mean, I might as well take it. I'm not gonna use tackle on this guy. And it's at least a fire move. Thank you. Nice. He has acid now. That kind of works. Oh my god, he gives us a lot of the XP, what the hell? Healing once again. Oh god damn it. Leave me alone. Okay. I'm getting closer. That's a good thing, at least. I wish I'd get a shiny here. Big EXP here. Look at that. Almost 200. Give me more of those guys. I don't appreciate it. It's times like these where I wish I would just do the red candy stuff. But like, I first Nuzlocke, I don't want to do that. Kind of thing, you know? I'll do it next time. you know, if I do another Nuzlocke. I don't see why not. Are these guys high level over here? About the same, they give me more EXP. About the same. Epic ramen move. That was effective. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna heal up. I might just train there. I think Skarmory's might give me better EXP as well, though. Although Torkoal giving me like almost 200 is pretty fucking sweet. Show me Skarmory. I don't care. Go away. Let's take it slow for a little bit. Definitely not because my finger feels fatigued from holding down the trigger. Definitely not because of that. Anyways, back to speed up. Yeah, to be honest, I think it might be more worth it just training in the fiery path. I have not run into a single Skarmory. Immediately run into a Torkoal. That is fine. Yeah, give me more Torkoals. Even these guys, I think. Yeah, they're the same. Give me a shiny Machop. That I would appreciate. Why did I do Harden? Torkoal. Let's go. Ooh, another one. Goodbye. I need to check the moves again for Flannery's Pokemon. Yeah, realistically, the only things that can hit me are overheat and takedown. Or smog. Attract too, but does attract affect me? No, right? Oh fuck, body slam. This 53 special. Ugh. Overheat will do damage. I'll have to hope for the best with Pokemon. Oh yeah, that's the thing though as well, huh? Yes, it would be nice to have Bubble Beam, but Sunny Day is gonna screw with my water type moves. So in reality, I will use what I can. What are the odds I run into a shiny? 1 in 8,000? That'd be pretty sweet. That's the wrong move. God, I hate those things. I'll just use another antidote. I'm very close. That's not what I wanted. God damn. Nice. God damn it. There, okay. Did not die to poison. I am happy with that. Are there just only Yumas here? Again. Not today, thank you. It's 5. Yep, okay. Good to go. How do you miss? I guess it is kind of easy to miss when you don't have arms. I mean, technically no, because you can't miss if you don't have arms. You're a rock. You're literally a rock. Throw yourself. Unfunny. That's hardened. Oh, you know what? I should start off with Solrock and do a bunch of Harden, cause he's Flannery, Gym Lady, is most likely going to do Numel. Won't be able to do Magnitude. Is gonna try and do Overheat. Shit, it's Overheat though, it's gonna be... Damn it. Yeah, my special is not that great. I'm gonna have to hope that I get it in one shot, huh? Is there anything up here now? Oh, there's trainers here. Nice. Okay. Okay. Nice. I did not realize there's trainers up here. Don't call me. Okay, you know what? That Numel was close to my level. And I was faster. Was it a speed tie? Who knows? Ah, that's a double battle. Let's just do it one at a time. It's fine. Don't give me your number. Meryl. I'm good. You know what? Solrock's kind of based. thanks. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just do a thing called being based as well. And say screw you. No, thank you. I did not appreciate that. I cannot access any grass here. Yeah. Damn, I did not realize I could fight people up there. Yeah, that's perfect. Attacks with the psychic berries in intensity. Okay. I cannot read, but Jesus Christ. It's Psy Wave, not Beam. In Gen 3. Oh. It does typeless damage? Honestly, I'd rather keep confusion. Fuck. Yeah, no, cause like, here's the thing. I'm not a fan of that. Can acid poison? That's fine. Yeah, this is just a lot of speed up. Sorry about that. So you know what, I'm gonna say let's try and go in. Oh boy. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Pretty good damage actually. I am so glad I did not go in, like, the middle. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. So, according to plan... I'm gonna heal up. That was not appreciated. Fish, where are you at the bottom? Yeah, there we go. Let's let Fish take the lead. Nice. Don't have any water moves. Cool. It's fine, I just want to heal up. I want to compare defense and special defense between Solrock and Gyarados. 46 and 56, and 61 and 43. So it's almost swapped. So hold on, that's actually kind of good though. The camera up is gonna be kind of a pain. Because it's good at both. Although it only has tackle, so it should be fine. Nice to know where. Nice. Well, that's fun. Okay. Sure. God. I hate this puzzle. There's the last trainer. I think it is the last trainer, at least. Okay. And that's how I get here. Okay, I'm dumb. Clearly. It's not that difficult. Why am I having trouble? Is it because it's late? Probably. Okay. I wanna level up once more. Poison me. I'm good. I am underleveled still. That's the annoying thing. Yeah, I'm not gonna get any luck here with. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Real quick. That's the wrong thing. Here. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. How is it hanging? Everything alright? I don't know what this voice is. How much EXP does Tentacool need? He is so close. Speedy. So fast. Alright. Completely fine. Can I get anything from this guy? I do not care. I'm gonna go ahead and run all the way over here. Ooh. Much better EXP. Awesome. There we go. Oh, this may lower defense. Okay, I'm gonna say screw constrict. Because honestly, screw it. What's Ramen's speed at? 42 is faster than it is. Huh. I'm gonna say that I should go with Tentacool in the front. Maybe. Because, like, hear me out, okay? What move? It should be fucking special, right? Is water special in this game? Yes. What's Numel's special defense? The same. Okay. Uh-oh. What the fuck happened? That was weird. Okay. I think it might be smart to go with ramen at the front. Right. Test it out. Oh my god, wait, that's not bad. Hold on. The real test will be on the torkoal. Should one hit KO it, I think. Yes. So should this, no? Okay. Might not one hit KO when Pokemon's higher level than you, though. I do have moves. Screw that. This is not gonna be helpful here. Did anyone learn Shockwave? Nope. Probably no one can learn Dig. Coffee can. I don't want to teach Coffee Dig. I feel like I could save it for a different Pokemon. Although, yeah, I'm just gonna save it. I don't think I'm gonna use Coffee. Okay, let me idiot-proof this entire setup. So in case of emergency, really depends. You know what? It's stab times force per effective on camera up. I am hoping it works. Do I have any items I could give? This would be useful if I used the ground type move. Everstone, no. Wait, okay. I do have HP up. I have burn heals, I have super potions. What gender is female? Let's hope camera is a female. Screw it. This could be the greatest battle of all time or the saddest. He's starting with Numa. Okay. Off to a good start. Alright. Here's the real challenge now, I guess. I'm faster, so it doesn't matter. Again, I'm faster, so it doesn't matter. There we go. Good God. Please. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to switch. Don't die. Motherfucker. Fine. It's fine. That's completely fine. Dare you take away my tentacle? I was actually hoping to evolve that. Man. Tentacle, you served your purpose. Fucking cheers. ramen was the best tentacle I've ever had. Sad. I'm actually sad that I lost my tentacle. Okay. That's different. Usually don't really care about tentacles. What the fuck? Don't you dare fight me. What? Unlike you, May, your dad looks like a really... Really? What a dick! Alright. We made it past that with some damage. Oh, fuck. That hurts. But... this might not go too well. But let's hope. Cybacon, what you got? Okay, you know what? Hear me out. What if I do teach Coffee Dig? That way he can face off against the Pokemon with, like, what's the ability? Is it Truant? It's Truant. Also more encounters. Okay. Let me look at the Pokénav. Route 111. Okay, so I'm gonna say desert is a separate encounter as well. Let me add location. Desert. How many Pokeballs do I have? I'm gonna buy more. Okay. Would a Baltoy be based? Question mark? Because personally, I want Trapinch. There is the Mirage. See, that's the thing. It doesn't really say it's a different route. But like, I kind of consider this a different route. This is a desert. What can I get in the desert? Gen 3. Okay, you know what? Baltoy would be kind of based. Well, not Baltoy. It would be based, but Cacnea. I feel like Cacnea could be pretty based as well. Let's see how it goes. Motherfucker. Fine. Whatever. Well, that was a waste. Baltoy. Mist. Motherfucker. What can I get? In the Mirage Tower. Please. Thank you. That's completely fine. Thank you. Ugh. God. What's a good name? Snips. like Ahsoka. Dragon Rage will help. Yeah, I could have gotten this. This is gonna be a bit difficult. Yeah, no thanks. Okay, overheat's kind of base though. Forgot that I get overheat. Okay. Reasoning. Better than having splash. In my opinion. Can I just say how hard the music goes, though? Let me add just the fossil encounter as well. Because to me, that is a new encounter as well. Thank you. I am grinding here a little bit just because good EXP. How much does this do? Not a lot. That's fine. I want to figure out what's the best option for me. You know what? Armaldo is part bug, right? Yeah, I'm gonna say screw bug types right now, because I have two of them on my team right now. Three if you're gonna count by Bravo. I think it's a bug type. No, wait, it's flying, is it? No, wait. No, it's not. It's the Prussian type. That's what it is, because it's not a Flygon yet. Just give me a level up on fish. Okay. That's the claw fossil. I'm not taking the claw fossil. I'm taking the root fossil. May you have two hands, you could have taken both. Just saying. I'm just gonna... Damn it. Oh, so now you show up. Fine. Guess I can go down to Marville. Okay. Who do I replace later? God, this box. God, that brings me so much pain. I'm not gonna look at it. I'm just gonna say goodnight, because... You know what, at least I got the fossil and I got a trapinch, so part of my team is complete. So you know what? I'm just end stream here. Have a good night.